Hey y'all, Luke and Kode here. So you want to speed hack like Kode, huh? Well, fortunately this isn't a hack at all, but a skill you can learn and a quirk of the Dayok client. Which means once you learn the move, you can do it legally. Every time. Let's take a look at the move from both your perspective as well as the perspective of others. As you can see, what you see as a player and what others see are very different. This is due to the way that the client handles other players' movements. So what is the move? Simply put, the move is bypassing initial acceleration by using stick, and then adding in sprint, casting, and jumping. Let's break it down. The most important piece is the stick. Normally, when you move your character from standing, acceleration will be applied, and you'll start off moving slowly and gradually increase speed into your max speed. When you stick, your character goes straight to that max speed, also applying speed modifiers like SOS and Sprint, bypassing the acceleration. You'll notice that you can stick at 750 units away, which means that you can stick to initiate movement from standing pretty much constantly during fights. The next piece is the cast. As in most games, depending on your latency, you can move just before your cast finishes, and the cast will still go through. In other games, this can be used in techniques like jump casting. In Dark Age, you can use stick to initiate your character movement just before you finish your cast. As you can see, other players will be thrown off in their timing, as it'll appear that you're still casting even after you've started moving. The last piece of this doesn't affect the speed, but it does help in confusing your enemies. This can be done by turning away from your enemy during your cast and timing the landing of your jump with the stick. When you cast a spell, there is a check at the start and end of the cast. That means that during the middle of your cast, you can face your character in any direction. Jumping while casting will cancel the remainder of the cast animation, overriding your character animation with the landing animation. As soon as you stick, break your stick with your forward movement key, and turn your character with your right mouse, allowing you to gain full acceleration in any direction, including directly behind you. Combine these techniques to get speed hacking accusations in no time. Look familiar?
He's done. Bitch.
He's still running fast!
Speed hacking. He's hacking.
Here are some live examples during fights. One last thing to note is that stick to accelerate can and should be used whenever possible. This can be done with enemy players, friendly players, or even mobs and guards. Combine this technique with SOS or out of combat speed to devastating effect. If you like this video and want to see more advanced Dayok techniques, let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all out there.